Aeriel Yoga. Today, I'm going to Aeriel Yoga. That's where you suspend yourself in the air on these like fabrics. And I guess you do yoga. I'm not really sure. I just saw it online and I was like, hell yeah, I want to try this. So me and Carmen are gonna give it a go. It's our first time going to a beginner's introductory workshop. Let's see how we do.
It's around here somewhere.
Hey, I don't see no signs.
This is not an inviting way to find your place. So,
where are we going? We're either going to the right place or a drug dealer. They said level 4.
Wow, very promising.
So, yeah. This place is so amazing compared to where we came from.
Okay, so it's time to do Aeriel Yoga.
Okay, Aeriel Yoga. It was a lot harder than I thought it was going to be. It's interesting because it's a mix between something that's very, very relaxing, like just chilling and letting go and being in your mind. At the same time, you've really got to use your body. Muscles like biceps, core, abs, it's all part of it. And you know, you're doing these things up in the air, you're upside down, and you worry, you stress, right? Because you're like, shit, I'm going to fall over and I'm going to die. But the harness has you. You just have to trust it. And I think that was the hard part for me, trying to trust that it had me, that it was holding on to me, and then I could go backwards and hang upside down and do all that kind of stuff. It was a very fun experience. I would recommend everybody come and give it a go. This place is really close and it's fun, so don't stress. Give it a go. Expand your mind. Try new things. It's definitely something interesting. Definitely something out of the ordinary. And yeah. Aeriel Yoga.
Building is ridiculous.